You think we're in limbo? No.
Not at my age.
Is there an ambulance waiting by outside? No. So what we're going to do the economist view of the orchestra. You know, when somebody looks at an orchestra, they see 32 violins and 18 cellos and 12 violas and 10 double basses and 2 flutes and 2 oboes. They kind of go, well, why do you need all that? Well, no, the orchestra should just have one violin. And then I don't even understand why you have to buy all those expensive bows. Why didn't you have the violinist save money, save time, and get some aerobic exercise? And have one bow for everybody. So what we're going to try to do is row, row, row your boat. I think we're doing the key of G major, and we're going to